Not only did I have a long documented history of mental illness, I took the doctor's prescribed pharmaceutical IDA pills that are apalpriprazole. This allowed me to get medical treatment after I removed my own penis due to an insane moment in my life. And it was mostly because I was so well behaved, not because I was a renegade outlaw. That's why I had a puppy installed in me in place to make a vagina.